The scariest part is that lab workers deactivated two of the robots and took a... But the fourth wrote about how to rebuild itself even more strongly than before. It's evolving at an exponential rate, and we have no...